بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سورة الشمس آيات 5-8. سورة الشمس Chapter of the Sun. دعاء to expand our chest and speak clearly.
قال رب اشرح لي صدري.
Moses said, Oh my Lord, open for me my chest. Grant me self-confidence, contentment and boldness. ويسر لي أمري. And ease my tasks for me. وَحْلُلْ عُقْدَةً مِنْ لِسَانِي And loose the knot, the defect from my tongue. Remove the incorrectness from my speech that occurred as a result of brand of fire which Moses put in his mouth when he was an infant. يَفْقَهُ قَوْلِي That they understand my speech. Today we will continue Surah Ash-Shams. Surah Ash-Shams tells us about purifying ourselves. What does that mean? It means our heart should always be purified by not thinking bad of Allah or others, or being jealous, or hating others, or having bad feelings. What's needed? We need something like the sun, clear and bright. Allah can swear by whatever He wants, and whenever He swears by something, it is to show it is something very important, and it is from the signs of Allah. There are people who worship the sun or moon, but we do not worship them. We worship Allah who created the sun and moon. The sun is not like the moon. The light of the sun is greater. The night and day are not the same. Each has a different role. We need the day to work and be active, and we need the night to rest and sleep. Allah created all of this so that we benefit from it and purify ourselves.
وَالسَّمَاءِ وَمَا بَنَاهَا وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا طَهَاهَا وَنَفْسٍ وَمَا سَوَّاهَا فألهمها فجورها وتقواها.
Allah swears by other things as well. Let's see what else.
والسماء وما بناها.
Allah swears by the sky. Allah made the sky like a ceiling for us that protects us from what's in the universe. How many skies are there? There are 7 skies. And each sky has a door with angels. No one can enter the skies on their own. Allah swears by the sky.
Allah banaha, He built the sky.
We might think the sky is just air, but Allah built the sky in the best way. The sky is always protected, and it's protected from the shaitan who try to listen. Where is Allah? Allah is above the 7 heavens. Where does the Quran come? It comes down from the sky, so it is protected.
وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا طَحَاهَا
Allah swears by the earth, which we built on it. Eat from it, plant it, and use it to bury the dead. The earth is طَحَاهَا, which means Allah stretches it. This means there will always be a room and space on earth for everyone to live. And there are many treasures inside the earth as well. Allah stretched the earth from above and below so that humans can find rest in it.
وَنَفْسٍ وَمَا سَوَّاهَا
After Allah swears by the sun, moon, day, night, sky and earth, Allah then swears by something very important and great. Allah swears by the nafs of the human. We are humans and we have a nafs. What is the nafs? We have a body. But the nafs is when we feel happy or sad or joy or love. Our feelings and our emotions are all our nafs. When we hear good news, we feel happy. Or if we hear sad news, we feel sad. Our nafs can quickly change. We can be happy one moment and sad another. We are just not a body, but nafs as well. Can a computer feel or love? Can a machine feel or love? No, but we humans have a nafs and we have feelings. The nafs is very precious and the nafs is from Allah and this is a great sign. It is not just a nafs, But Allah swears by the nafs. When sawaha, He made it. Allah made the nafs of all people on the fitrah. This means our nafs is sound, good and pure. When we are born, we're all born good and pure. So Allah is reminding us that we were born good. But what happens? A person starts to change and starts to like bad things or starts to have bad feelings. We all want love, what is good, and to have good feelings. And we hate what is bad and to have bad feelings. Our nafs has an intention. For example, we want to pray. We want to help others. فَأَلْهَمَهَا فُجُورَهَا وَتَقْوَاهَا Allah made our nafs good and pure. And then فَأَلْهَمَهَا Allah will guide it. For example, when you go to school, the teacher says, you have to do your homework. Be kind to others. Don't scream. If we listen to the teacher, then we will be better. Then we are now. But if we don't, then we will be worse. And to Allah is the best examples. Allah tells us about all the good things we should do, so that we become even better if we do it. Allah, He tells us about the bad things that we should stay away from, because if we do it, then we will become worse. Fujuraha are all the bad things, such as being jealous of others, not wanting good for others. Taqwaha is to do what is pleasing to Allah and to hold ourselves from doing bad. From this we learn, we are grateful to Allah for the blessings He has given us. Allah is above the seven skies, and He built the skies and it is protected. Allah stretches the earth, so we should not be afraid of running out of space. Allah made the nafs of everyone good. Allah shows us the way of good and bad, so that we do good and stay away from bad. We ask Allah to make our nafs to always do good and stay away from all that's bad. My Rabb, increase me in knowledge.